what's up? Can a loke come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut, you'd get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call you dog-ass if she ever stopped fucking with that brain surgeon or lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What? Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey.